We're just alike. This gives you the capacity to deceive me and be deceived by me.
What Hannibal does is persuasion.
All our destinies flying and swimming in blood and emptiness.
You really don't know if you're going to survive him, do you? I dream darkness comes into me. It comes and it's insidious. I feel poisoned.
We don't see the seizure of a spouse in the brain afflicted with photosensitive epilepsy.
Or afflicted by something just as damaging. Like encephalitis.
That would suggest a radically unorthodox form of therapy.
She was looking for a connection between the copycat and the Ripper. She found something.
Questioning everything. It's all blurry, subjective.
All I want to do is catch him when the moment comes.
When the moment comes.
When you do what needs to be done.